Joe, you won't soon forget who you're talking to.